Hello friends, welcome in accounting education. And in next topic we will cover interest coverage ratio. Its other name is debt service ratio. This ratio is the relationship between our net profit and our interest which we have to pay on our loan. So this ratio is a base to analyze of long-term solvency. If our capacity to pay our interest, it means we have more capacity to pay our loan, and our creditors will more secure with this. So its formula is interest coverage ratio EBIT in earning before interest and tax divided by total interest which we have to pay on loan. Interest, suppose I take the example, our net profit after tax is 20,000, and if our tax is 50% of net profit and interest is total interest on different loans, long term loans, is 10,000, then in this interest coverage ratio will be, we will calculate interest earning before interest and tax. So 20,000 is profit after tax plus tax. This is 50%. It means we have to write 20,000 and then interest is 10,000 divided by 10,000 and 20, 20 and 10. This is 50,000 divided by 10,000 and this is 5 times. Now I explain what is this. This ratio explain that we have capacity of payment of interest 5 times. It means our profit which we earned in the business can pay 5 times of our interest. Suppose one person we have to pay 10,000, next company we have to pay 10,000, and next company we have to pay 10,000, and just like this its 5 time will be our net profit before interest and tax. If this amount will high, means 1 lakh, our times will change. 1 lakh 1 lakh 10,000, 2 lakh 10,000, then our capacity will change times. It means we have net profit 21 times of our interest payment. So this is good capacity of our business performance. Okay, I think you understand this interest coverage ratio. Okay, bye.